Hey, this is Rick, and welcome to my video blog. I'm going to try to do a little series of before and after a procedure called an ADR with a MOBI-C artificial disc replacement of my C6, C7 disc. Now, I imagine the doctor's going to probably either cut me on this side or that side. They'll try to find a line, the crease, where you have a wrinkle in your neck on either side. I'm not really sure with that. We'll figure it out once we get to surgery. So this is the first part of it. Today I'm getting ready to go in. I've already fasted from 12 o'clock on. And my surgery is at 7 a.m. in the morning on a Monday morning. And we'll see how it turns out. And I'll keep on doing a blog as I go through each day and what I can eat, what I can't eat, and how the procedure works.